ourselves before herding machines into the canyon. You're, welcome to any supplies you can find. Might need them for the fight ahead.
Thanks.
There we go. Let's move out. So, what's Anora looking for out in the Forbidden West?
Who says I'm looking for something?
I doubt you traveled all the way out here just for the scenery.
I'm trying to fix something.
I see. All right, you can keep your secrets. Guess I should just be thankful you decided my problems are worth fixing too. We're here.
Let's have a word before we head in.
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, we will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there.
Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow. Hold on to any hearts you loot, and I'll take them from you later.
Frost won't help here. Machine is born for the cold. I don't know if its antlers will stop it from gouging me.
Come on! Give us a fight worth thinking.
Come on!
Give us a fight worth inking.
Tags get back to their families. If you can harvest the machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
I'll save this for a dyer. Parts we need. I should take these to Drakka.
Thank you.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Oh, hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. Think. So many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Drakka.
Can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Drakka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Fire's not gonna help me.
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Thank you.
any dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons! This'll do. I should check on Drakka and that soldier.
Damn, that was a good part. It was a data entry point. Over here. That might come in handy at some point. Not too sure.
Don't keep some extra on hand.
Speak any more of that nonsense, and you will.
Didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy. Well, I know it's hard to say goodbye, but you really should get going. I can handle this. Go ahead.
May you follow the warrior's path, Huntress.
Well, I know it's hard to say goodbye, but you really should get going.
Seems like they have three voice lines.
Should hit it with frost ammo. If I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
You've returned. Where's Drakka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here.
Well, they definitely don't.
Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
Maybe a victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
I can probably
get them
the
Scalding Spear as soon as
you
can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan, but our troubles may not be as easily settled as Drakka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
Some skill points to spend. Yeah, I'll just leave all this up.